A buggy team is made up of 5 pushers, 1 driver, and the buggy itself. At the start of the race, the Hill 1 pusher is the only one allowed on the line. If the buggy or pusher strays from their lane, it's a penalty. Hill 1 has arguably the most prestige attached to it. The fastest pushers during the races get crowned as royalty of the hill. The Hill 2 push is very important because it starts the free roll. A good final push can mean a faster free roll time and a better rollout for Hill 3. During the free roll, the buggy is generally going too fast for a pusher to keep up. Buggies can reach speeds of about 40 miles per hour. The stop sign time is an important metric of how well a buggy is doing in the free roll. Flaggers on the course ensure the driver is taking the correct line into the chute and that the chute is safe to enter. The chute is the most difficult part of the course for the driver and also the site of most accidents. Drivers must turn very quickly while avoiding sliding or spinning out. The Hill 3 rollout indicates how well the buggy did in the free roll. This can be measured by the number of windows on Porter Hall that the buggy passes before being picked up by the Hill 3 pusher. On the back hills, it's the pusher's speed and strength that keep the buggy moving fast. Transitions must take place between the designated markers or else the team will be penalized. The final hill is challenging because it is flat and the buggy can get away from the pusher. The final pusher's hand must be on the push bar when the nose of the buggy crosses the finish line, or else their time will not count.